I chose the book because I want my students to love literature. And I think one of the best ways to teach students is through books and reading. I chose a light bulb because I want my students to know that their ideas matter to me and I want their input. I want to hear their ideas. And I chose a picture of a rat because I think learning through animals is a really great way to help make connections and to help make learning easier for students.